battle, the pressure's getting the best of me. Swear I wanna quit, but I gotta give what is left of me. Constant criticism, I'm never letting it get to me. I am tunnel vision until I get what is meant for me. In the studio, late nights, I'm building a legacy. Making timeless music so everybody remembers me. When I'm by myself, I reflect on all of my memories. Then I rap about it, cause music's my only remedy. My ex was a mess and I should've left and been done with it. I knew that she was damaged as fuck, but I still stuck with it. Covert narcissist, I dealt with the trauma that comes with it. Thought that I could save her till I lost myself because of it. She has hella demons and she continues to run from it. She'll repeat the toxic cycle again till she's numb to it. I can expose her, but it's not even worth discussing it. Her being her is already the greatest punishment. Fuck seeking revenge, I'm too busy trying to chart. I'm trying to place on Billboard and walk around with the stars. Wanna reach accolades that clearly set us apart, to the point where she hears my song when she's out drunk at a bar. And reality hits her hard, then her man asks her what's wrong, and now she's silent. Then she starts smiling, trying to play it off, cause in that split second she starts to realize who she truly lost. All our memories gone, hear why we are where we are. Feel like this is it, it is what it is. The bigger I get, the more cautious of who I'm with. So I always stick by my lonely, just hoping that I don't slip. They wanna see you win, just not doing better than them. And people like that lose. Yo, I love it. I'm solely admiring the person who I'm becoming. The climb doesn't end, so I'm not focusing on the summit. I'm focused on the journey, there's not too many who done it. And fuck this industry, you rappers are taking L's, trying to hold me to standards that you don't hold for yourselves. Authenticity sells, your numbers aren't doing well. Your story's a fairy tale, the fans can easily tell. Bosses couldn't see where my head was back in the days when I was employed and slaving for minimum wage. Pushing carts at Walmart and I would ride on my brakes. Always sacrifice time cause I always knew what it takes. Now my house, the bachelor house with all the girls who visit. I fuck them but never love them because I'm back on my business. Knowing I'm down for love but I'm so afraid of commitment. Cause when it comes to love, I get hurt whenever I give it. I'm used to people bouncing, dipping out and then leaving me, just to come back and see I replace them immediately. I was trying to find who I need when really I needed me. I need to be alone, I'm realizing that's how it needs to be. I'm gone. Yeah, I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.